A barista with round frames was greeted by a weather-worn man who poured out a bunch of change onto the counter. He started counting it slowly, methodically. Businesslike, she counted it, saying, "That's 10, 15. You want $15? "Yes," he said, "I know you like change." "Never be afraid of change," she said. "Bring on the change." "Hey, that's my saying," he answered. "I know, I stole it from you," she smiled. He departed with a few forgettable niceties in his gruff voice.